tell us a little bit about you as a coach. What type of coach are you?
Different. Depends of the place. Now I must do changing something because I arrive here. I must respect English football. I must respect championship, and I know how it's more or less how it's game in this competition. I am very interested in my team catch a little bit more control. I am not arrived here for learn people play like Spanish club or Italian clubs. And message for supporters, I try make team what supporters gonna be proud of them. This is target. I am sure people gonna help us if we make and if we do well in the pitch. People gonna support us 100%.